Welcome back to another episode on Just Runs World. Okay, today I'm going to try this Minions High Tea at 2 a.m. dessert bar. So because it's a Minion High Tea, I'm dressed like a Minion. Yellow and blue. Cute, right? Okay, so for those who don't know, the Minion High Tea is a collaboration between the creators of Despicable Me and Janice Wong. So it's running from 22nd June all the way until end of July. So okay, come, let's go see the high tea. So you can see all the cute Minion decorations that has been placed at the tables that are having the high tea. Yep. Okay, so this is my first time at 2 a.m. dessert bar. So yeah, looking forward to trying out the Minion high tea. Okay, so this is the Minions high tea menu. And apparently there'll be a few activities later where we are supposed to use the edible crayons to draw, and then we can eat it, and we'll be designing our own lollipops as well. So yeah, we can also eat our own creations after that. Oh yeah, this is also one of the activities where we need to find the banana or something like that. Yeah, these are the activities. Okay, looks like a fun-filled afternoon awaits us. Okay, so they have served us the edible crayons and the edible rice paper with a lollipop stick. So we're supposed to color the Minions. Then I guess we can eat the crayons after that.
Paint. Using the paintbrush, you're gonna do dip like that.
I see. So you just pour.
One pour. Yeah. Then you can create your own. Thank you.
I see. So it's supposed to.
Okay, so apparently we are supposed to pour out the paint. Okay, and mix the color. So, and use the paintbrush to actually mold it. Okay, wait, let me open this. Okay, I'll be open. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so this is the Minion High Tea set, two tiers. So on the bottom tier, you have the Gru's Bao, then you have the banana passion fruit cake, then you have the Stewart's Lemon Tart, and on the top tier, there's actually the Snow Skin Moon Cake, the macarons, the mochi, and also the bonbons. Super cute. Okay, so we're gonna try some of the items. Okay, so we're gonna start with the Minion macaron. Super cute. Okay, it's cutting. Okay. Okay, so it's an orange blossom macaron and it tastes of orange. What do you think? So this is the super cute snow skin mooncake. Banana snow skin mooncake. I'm gonna eat the Minion. So it's filled with a bean paste, like a dosa mooncake. Quite interesting. Bye, Minion. and they kindly gave some additional items like tater tots, so that because it's all sweet stuff. Okay, so apparently this rice paper is also edible, so I'm gonna try eating paper. Okay, basically the paper has no taste. That's a big piece. Okay, so we'll try rolling it in the crayon. The crayon and the rice paper. So you roll it up like a popiah. Rice paper edible crayon. Okay, so this is the lollipop that we made. It's hardened already, so you can see that it's a mixture of blue and yellow, so it really looks a bit like paddle pop. Okay, we're gonna eat it now. It's like sucking on a chocolate flavored lollipop. Quite an interesting creation, because you actually made this lollipop from white melted white chocolate, and it hardened to this little lollipop. Quite cute. Okay, so next up, I'm gonna be eating the minion head. It's actually Gru's pao. So it's a minion head with one eyeball. So I think it's a vegetable pao inside. Let's see what's inside. Okay, so it's a pork and vegetable pao. You can see the filling. So there's something savory among all the tail of sweet items. So yeah, it's a good balance. So this one, the pao is very soft. The pao is also very soft. But I feel like I'm killing the minion.
Hi, drink.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye, minion. Okay, so next we are gonna try the mochi. So there are like two, one yellow, one blue. Okay, so we'll have half each. There's some filling inside, like some cream. But the mochi is very soft. Pretty good.
Maybe the taste is good. Is that good?
Okay.
You have the cream taste.
There's some cream filling inside the mochi. Okay, so next up, it's the banana passion fruit cake, which is in the shape of a minion. Okay, but I see some defects on his outfit. Oops. Okay, so I'm gonna cut it up. Bye, minion.
Hey, got color.
Oh, so the interior of the cake is actually something, a layered cake. You can see the layers inside. Okay, so we're gonna take a taste of it. I taste the banana and the passion fruit. It's like a bit frozen on the inside, so the filling is like a bit frozen, like an ice cream popsicle cake or something like that. Poor minion, getting eaten up by us. Okay, so this is the plushies that they have decorated the tables with. So we can like take photos with the plushies. Peekaboo! And they have also got minion figurines on the table. Yeah, so Okay, so it also comes with one drink, which is a blue colored drink called Soda Vanilla Pop. So there's a blue colored drink with some vanilla ice cream inside. Okay, it tastes like blue colored Sprite. Quite interesting because, yeah, I mean, blue is in line with the Minion theme. Yeah, so very apt. Like it just bursts in your mouth, really like a sea salt caramel popcorn. Okay, I'm not really a caramel fan, so this is. And the last item on the menu is the lemon tart. Okay, actually I think there's not many items. So for the price of 55 plus plus per adult, it's not very cheap, but I guess it's overall for the Minion team and for the whole experience. Okay, so we will cut up the tart. Okay, it's a bit hard to cut because the crust is hard. Okay, so this is the filling of the lemon tart. Not bad. For lemon, it's not that sour. It's actually quite sweet. And the crust is actually very crispy. So, okay. But it's a bit messy after cutting. Yep, the crust is like a biscuit crunchy crust. Yep. Overall, the items are actually quite nice and quite unique, especially for the activities that we can do with all the edible items. So it was quite a pretty fun experience. Okay, so we have come to the end of our Minions Afternoon High Tea. So I hope you enjoyed our little review of the Minions High Tea today. It's a pretty fun experience, especially for kids, because there are many activities that they can actually do, like the painting lollipop and also the coloring with the edible crayons. So if you like my video today, do give me a like, share my video, and subscribe to my channel, Just Runs World. Till the next video, bye!